Lesson name is The Directions of Environmental Justice. In that, areas of pollution. In that, we are going to see this case, the Bhopal mass disaster. The Bhopal mass disaster is also known as Bhoposhima. On the night of 2nd and 3rd December 1984, a highly toxic gas, methyl isocyanate, MIC, leaked from the chemical plant of Union Carbide India Limited, a subsidiary of Union Carbide Crop USA. This resulted in a serious injuries and loss of human life, as well as a mass destruction of many components of environment of the city of Bhopal. It resulted in a great loss of flora and fauna. The fate of victims traveled a long and tedious journey from local courts, the High Court of Madhya Pradesh, Southern District Court of the New York, and then it reached to the Supreme Court of India, which handed down a last judgment on 16 October 1992. For this disaster, a Union Carbide crop was responsible as it leaked. Leaked means proper maintenance was not done. Because of their negligence, the gas was leaked. Bhopal gas tragedy is considered among the world's worst industrial disasters. Over 500,000 people were exposed to MIC, methyl isocyanate. The official immediate death toll was 2,259. So the compensation must be given. Union Carbide was required to pay a sum of $470 million to the Union of India as a compensation. So on this question, or the MCQ is asked that where this tragedy has happened, how many people were affected by this tragedy, then which chemical was leaked? It is MIC, methyl isocyanate. How did it affected on the people and on the environment? Then how much compensation was given to India? So here the compensation can be given to a person or to their family members. But the question was how the plants, trees, animals, water, environment can be compensated. How to compensate them? This was a huge loss to the environment according to the polluters pay. Polluters pay means those who are polluting, they have to pay compensation. It is known as polluters pay. The mass disaster is also called Mahabharat. So the question was arose, how to compensate all these creatures? To the human beings, it was possible to give compensation, but what about the environment? On 4th May 1989, Union Carbide provided for all overall settlement between the parties. Under this settlement, urgent relief should be done. Union Carbide was required to pay a sum of $470 million to the Union of India as a full and a final settlement. The more criticism has come to India over this incident. The macro and micro auditing of settlement was essential in this case. Before the full settlement, mass editing is essential. The Bhopal victims been further victimized, and this is called Bhopal genocide. Now Bhopal genocide, what is meant by genocide? Genocide means deliberate killing of a large number of people, and here it was done because of negligence. The leakage of the pipe has been ignored and neglected. Because of negligence, this genocide has happened, and many components of environment, including water, soil, flora and fauna, these are all uncompensated. Means these all components cannot be compensated, so it is uncompensated. And from this case, many other cases related to this, or the questions were asked on it by these cases. Such type, one of the cases, Charan Lal Sahu. So here we have seen the case Bhopal mass disaster, also known as Bhoposhima. It is also called Mahabharat, and also the Bhopal genocide. Like that, second case about the negligence is about the Charan Lal Sahu case.